I am glad to have the opportunity of speaking to the nurses who are receiving their certificates today. Theirs must